Thanks, Carl. I'm so shocked. I'm gonna cook next week. So I'm not gonna cook this week due to certain planetary alignments. My legs hurt. I think it's gonna be cold tonight. I think it's supposed to be in the 30s, so here we go. It is what it is on that. In the meantime, y'all just freak.
Hey y'all, what's up? I forgot to let y'all know. I got my lips done. I had some narrow lips like all my life. They used to call me little bird mouth. Okay, I was little bird beak. So I went and got my lips filled. What y'all think? Do y'all think they went too much, or do y'all think it's like just right? So and I gotta put some lipstick on them, but I don't really want to put the lipstick on them because I just like the fullness. Like, that's the lipstick itself, you know. The fullness is the new lipstick.
Yeah, he'd be like this. Mm-hmm.
And they grab him. They say he like when I kiss him, he like me kissing his lips. So, just for y'all, I'm gonna go get y'all. Okay, you want a fuller lip? All right, y'all. So this is my look for the day. Okay, it's like, you know, just looking real like professional, I guess. Nice. I like my little baby hairs and stuff. You know, I like a natural baby hair, y'all. Y'all ain't finna get that stuff glued to my head. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm grown. I'm not finna be greasing all that down, honey. It causes acne. I don't know, for me. Right. So, yeah. But I hope y'all like it. You know. Thank you guys for really giving me the, you know, ideas. Y'all help me out. All right. So, Yeah, y'all see that gold, and I went with the red, okay, on the side. But that's what I did, y'all. Okay. This is my hair, what it looks like. Yes. Yes. So it's like, you see, 24 inches. So that's how long it is. But yeah. So this is my look for today. I'm finna put on my little Skims dress and probably put on my little shades and stuff, y'all. Y'all know I'm finna stunt. I'm gonna see y'all soon. Bye, y'all. It's raining. And look at your girl. It's cold. I'm at Whole Foods. I gotta return something from Amazon. And I'm gonna get a cake while I'm in here. Ew. Yes. And I had to put it in a box. I forgot. So it looks like I'm gonna have to use my phone. Hold up. Let me see. Do I do an Amazon return here? Okay. Oh. Okay, so it looked like we gotta go over here. Okay. Right here, baby.
Yes. Excuse me. How are you?
Hey, I'm good. Y'all have tape and stuff?
Yeah, you
can. Okay. Hold up. All right, y'all. Let me go ahead and the list. Okay. So I'm gonna go get me a cake. So you know they have these cakes that I really truly love. And every time I come here, I'm like, I might as well. Okay. So while we here, okay, it's cold, y'all. It's raining. It's like maybe 38 degrees, and it's like it's been raining since last night. Like, I'm just so disgusted with the whole rain ideal. So let's see if they got my little cakes over here, honey. I like to eat these as a little treat when I work out. You know, spoil myself just a little bit. Let me see if they over here. They might not be over here. Usually they be in the middle. Hopefully they got them. Let's see if they got on over here. I don't see them over here neither, y'all. What are y'all cakes at? Those are cupcakes. Oh, they over here. All right, so this is where they at. Let me show y'all. Oh, yes. Let's see if they got mine, because they don't look like they got the one I want. Oh, no. I don't know what all this is. It's just the pure vanilla that I like. This look like it says a marble, y'all. If y'all ain't tried Whole Food cakes, baby, y'all missing out. I don't know what this is. It's just a plain vanilla that I like. This looks good, though. Oh, they look like they have a birthday. Let me see this one. Try this look at. If they don't stop playing with my emotions, let me see. They got this. Y'all, they play too much. It's the just the vanilla one that I like. It's a plain vanilla. I don't think they have it. Uh-oh, this thing falling. I don't think they have it. And this little piece right here, $4. Y'all, they is taking me out to eat. It's your girl. It's cold. It's a little bit of rain. No, not really. But we're gonna have some pizza today for lunch. So I think they gonna get a salad. But yes, y'all. Because there was nowhere else to park, so we had to park kind of far. But we gonna get us some pizza today. It is Sunday. Everything is like kind of closed. It opened up kind of late, I guess, on the Sunday. So I felt the need for a little bit of pizza. This is one of our favorite spots. Let's see if y'all see it. It's called Mellow Mushroom, and they don't have the best Wi-Fi. Sunday they open at 12.
Oh shit.
And it is 11 something, y'all. So yeah, looks like we're gonna have to come back. Where else will we go? Can you go get the truck? Here. Go get the truck. Yeah, so they open at 12, y'all. And it's like 11. It's not, we probably got like 15 minutes before they open. So, let's see what we finna do. Yeah, we got this place called the Flying Biscuit. So I gotta. Alright, so here we go. Alright, so we inside of the Flying Biscuit, and they got this big-ass menu. Okay, so first of all, they got hot sauce. So anytime you go somewhere, they got hot sauce. And they got two types of hot sauce, okay? All right? But they also have music playing, so I ain't gonna be too long here. But pancake tacos, that sounds good. Pancake tacos, and it's stuffed with scrambled eggs, chicken sausage, cheddar, that sounds good. And it says moon-dusted potatoes, y'all. That sounds good. I would love a pancake taco, but I don't know what they would be able to put in there for me. Oh, they have sage sausage patties. They got the creamy, dreamy grits. They say he knew about this place. You know what I'm saying? How they knew about this place? He never bring me here, y'all. So let me go ahead and see what it is that I do want and what I will get, and I'm gonna reach back out to y'all in a few. Hey y'all, I'm up in Lens Crafter with Bay. I guess he's gonna be looking at some he wanna get some glasses. He need to get an eye exam actually. So I'm up in here with him, and I don't know. I have a pair already that I just need the prescription probably put in. So yeah. But yeah, y'all, I'm getting on the nice list. It's your girl for the day. So I'm gonna see what it is he gonna get, because I don't really know for sure. Like I said, I have my lenses already. I just need to get my eye exam and see what. Oh, I like these though. Look at me. I like these, y'all. This is Tiffany & Co. Of course I like these. Y'all know these my colors. Let me see. I like these, but these are like shades. I don't know if they medicine. I don't know. It's not as big as I would like. I like a big, you know. Right now I feel like I look like a, that's what I got on now. But them look like shades. I don't want no shades. They don't have them in clear? What? Huh? They should have had them in clear.
They got Fendi.
Honey, I'm talking about clear. Like, for glasses, I wear like that. I need some pink ones. I got
a Prada.
Barbie pink. They got some cute glasses, but I don't know, y'all.
I need a nice one.
Yeah. Babe, go see if she can help you.
Huh?
The lady. See if they can help you. They got clear. Dolce & Gabbana clear glasses. I don't know. Like I said, I got a pair. Mine is Alexander McQueen. I just got to get the actual glasses. I want something I can, like, you know, just for reading. these cute. You can see me reading in these. Very simple. I got these. They are by Tiffany & Co. Y'all know I'm obsessed with the colors of Tiffany & Co. if you see my website. But I like these, y'all. They're cute. They're just like reading glasses. Nothing to, you know, use to be all up and through, but just like reading glasses. They have these. They also have the black ones. Like the black and blue. They don't look like reading glasses.
They can change them.
See, they got the black and blue as well. They can?
Yeah.
Babe, what you look like reading with them? Y'all, check him. Look at him. Somebody, he gonna read with them. I can't with him. This man is just, he's too much. And they have a clear, but I think I like these overall. Because, you know, you can find these. Like, they get lost. Ain't nobody finna, you know what I'm saying? You can easily find these. Where my reading glasses? Where my reading glasses? You know. So, I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with these, y'all. Tiffany & Co. Yeah, I see you. All right, let's see what they gonna get. I wasn't gonna get none, but I guess they'll probably do the whatchamacallit on my other glasses. Just put the medicine in it, and I'm gonna go with them. Babe, why are you going for shades? Are you getting reading glasses?
Because they can make them shades.
So you don't want reading glasses, you want seeing glasses?
No, yeah, I want to be able to see.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So I wonder how much the glasses are.
Glasses.
I think these are, I don't know, these $400.
No, right. No, they're on insurance gonna buy them.
Oh, they're about
that? $40 something.
I'm gonna see. You sure?
Your problem.
He got some good insurance, but damn. Okay. We got some bomb insurance. Y'all love my husband, okay? I'm so insured. He insured all this. Yes, he did. He insured all of this, y'all. From the rooter to the tutor. So this is the final selection for me and Bae. Y'all already seen these. I'm gonna get these. Okay. And Bae are gonna get these. Okay. That's what they gonna get. They're cute. His is Versace. Okay. And they are priced at, let's see, what are they priced at? Is that $270? Okay, and I'm gonna get the Tiffany & Co. And it looks like we might get 40% off the lenses. Okay, let's see. Oh shoot, man. Man, babe, finna get all the reading on, honey. Yeah.
So if any of you
hurry up with them. So I was supposed to get them before I left to go out of town last year, but they came and the thing was cracked, the lens was cracked, so they sent it back and now they have another one. So I'm just waiting on them, try them on, make sure they fit. I decided to go with my it's not Alexander McQueen, it's I can't think of the name of the frames that I decided to use, but it was some frames that I already had, so hopefully they ready, y'all. It don't look like they ready. I literally just left the gym, okay, and I wanted to get this done before I go home, so look like she coming. Maybe she coming with them. There they go right there. That's her. So hopefully she coming with them. Let's see, y'all. Let's see. All right, y'all. So I got my glasses. And the ones I decided to go with is by Roberto Cavalli. Again, these were my own. So this is what they look like. Okay, they have the little diamonds right there and right here. And these are for reading. Okay, so I could see things a lot clearer when I read. Honestly, I don't see much of a difference from when I take them on and when they're off. So that's kind of good. It's really like, it's good. Okay, I thought your girl was like bifocal, but it looks like I'm not. Oh Lord, y'all, I don't drop my key down in this damn thing. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to have A going in and get it, y'all. But anywho, so yes, y'all, these the ones I decided to go with as opposed to purchasing. I already had these, but I never wore them. Like, I never wore these. They were shades and I never wore them because they were not big enough. You know what I'm saying? They were cute, but they were not big enough for me. So I think reading wise, I love a big frame. So, you know, I decided to go with these as far as my reading glasses. And when I, you know, come back, I'm gonna do another pair that I have, another frame that I have. So, yeah. Hopefully, let me see how. Girl, I turn around and hit something, y'all. Yes, but So this is them, y'all. So your girl, you know, protecting those eyes while I'm online, and you know, since I'm gonna be editing a lot more, and you know, using a computer and phone and stuff a lot more. I decided to go ahead and get some glasses, y'all. But yeah, these are frames by Roberto Cavalli. I hope y'all like them. They're kind of cute, you see. It's cute. All right, let me go ahead and get home, child, so I can shower and get this gym funk off of me and get ready. Hey, y'all. I'm back from the gym and I'm cooking breakfast. So I had to go to the gym first thing this morning so I could be back home in time to cook breakfast. And I'm making some French toast, scrambled eggs, and that lamb sausage, y'all, that I bought from the farmer's market. Okay, lamb sausage. It's my first time tasting it, and it smells like animal, you know, animal. So in my French toast, y'all, I use cane sugar. Okay, I also use this milk right here, which is dairy free. Okay, so that's the almond milk that I use. I put some eggs, okay, in it, about 2 eggs. And I also put some truffle. And I put some cloves, just a little bit of cloves, because that's a very sharp taste. And I also added some vanilla bean powder, you guys. So just a little bit. It smells so good. This is what they're looking like. Okay, I gotta turn them down because this stove is so weird. And then this is the sausage. You know, they going in. They probably gonna take a while. I'm not sure. You know, because that's lamb. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready to finish cooking this for the fam, right? And then I'm gonna holler back at y'all and let y'all know how good it was, because I know it's gonna be good. I already know that. I know, you gotta tell me.
So look, I just taste. As you can see, right there, that one. I just tasted it. This is the French toast. This tastes like freaking cake. I'm like, oh my God. I don't know if it's that truffle or if it's just that vanilla with that clove. Y'all, this tastes like freaking cake. Oh my God. And I use a brioche bread, y'all. This is what I use, okay? It is a brioche. Yes. Yo, it tastes like freaking cake, y'all. This is the best flavored French toast I have ever had in my life. And I'm a little nervous about that because then I'm gonna wanna eat it all the time. But I got my next batch cooking, y'all. Oh, y'all might wanna try that recipe. I'm telling you now, try that recipe, y'all.
Oh, we got this way. I'm coming in here to see if I can find some stones. So y'all know I've been doing my little mug, so I'm gonna be doing some tumblers for spiritual candies, and I'm gonna personalize them myself. I can't wait. So I'm coming in here to get like the little rhinestones and stuff that I'm gonna personalize them with, and I'm thinking that they're gonna go as a gift. Free gifts, okay, with some of the orders. So I can't wait. I'm so ready to do them. Y'all see, you know, I've been doing a lot of them, like different colors and stuff like that. So now I'm gonna make some just for y'all. Spiritual candies, we bought that life. All right, y'all, orders are on the way. Shout out to each and every one of you, and thank y'all for y'all purchases. We got some big bodies back here, honey. I'm about to get a big body to carry these orders. Hey y'all, brunch time with me and Bae. And we are gonna have, well, we're gonna have some cheese bread, okay? Usually I come here and get the pizza, but today I'm gonna do cheese bread. So hopefully it'll be good.
Yeah, let's try this.
We're gonna try a drink though.
We're gonna go we need this for you.
Thank you. That's fine. This time, y'all. Let's see.
Yeah,
put it back. This is better now. Oh, now that's it. Yeah. The first time she won't hit nothing much. What's up, my gems? I'm just finishing up at the gym, y'all. Your girl ain't playing with you, okay? This is crazy. This is how you go crazy, okay? So, look, I think I did above and beyond. I was supposed to do 720, and I did 820, okay? So I ain't playing. Like, seriously, I told you I was coming for you in 2024, and I mean it. I'm coming for you in 2024. You better get it, girl. What's up, y'all? And happy whatever day of the week it is for you, Chad. But for me, honey, I can't tell what day of the week it is because I'm too cold. Like, I don't know if they trying to remake Frozen or maybe do Frozen 3, but I didn't know I was casted for no damn Frozen 3. I didn't know that. I'm waiting on my check, Disney. Okay? Look at this, y'all. For real? 25 degrees today, y'all. 25 degrees. Yes. Mm-hmm. And I'm up. It's like 6:50 in the morning. I gotta go by the DMV. So I gotta drop off some orders. And then we got this big old rental truck. So we're gonna be loading up, y'all. We're gonna be getting ready to go on the road, get our travels out the way. So, you know, I'm ready. Today is 25 degrees, y'all, but tomorrow it's going to be skinny dipping in the beach. So I ain't worrying about it, okay? Because every time it gets too cold, I tell Bae what? Change the weather. Yes, honey. So we're going to change the weather, baby, okay? I'm finna pack my bathing suit. I got to get a bikini, y'all. I have never had or owned a bikini. I've always been like a one-piece girl, so I think when I get back, I'm going to focus on my first two-piece, right? Because, you know, I was younger. When I was younger, I carried more weight. I was more thicker, you know what I'm saying? But now that I'm older, I don't really gain weight the way I used to. And I love this body, okay? You know, so I'm going to get me a two-piece, y'all. I think next time we go to the beach, I'm going to be, you know, looking real stank. Yes, I am, but let me go ahead and head to this damn DMV, y'all. Remember, it's 25 degrees. Look at that line. And it's like when you get here, they start standing in the line by the door. So when I got here, really wasn't nobody here because I got here early. It opened at like 7:30 and I got here at like 7:15. No, actually, I got here like 7:05, y'all. And man, they started standing at the door. I'm like, why y'all don't send in y'all car to,
Now serving B.
Oh, there we go. All right, y'all, that's me.
Station 7.
Oh, that's 7. I knew it. Station 7. All right.